A new year brought a cute bundle of joy to a family at Maple Grove Hospital. The very first baby in the Twin Cities was born at Maple Grove Hospital. Clare Charmoli came into the world at 12:08 a.m. New Year's Day. She is the third child of the family. Her siblings are 2 and 4 years old.